rising up in the clouds, but I've always felt that something's missing. That was until I found you right there in the crowd. You know, and I know, we got something good.
What is up, Sunshine Nation? So now it's just me and Oda Flores. Oda Garcia, he went to Mexico, and he's down in Hermosillo now.
It's crazy. We do miss him a lot, but we do know that he's going to do great things down in Mexico. And we're super excited for him and super excited to hear about all the stories he has down in Mexico.
Yeah, it's going to be good. But something that we learned from all this is that you never know when your life could change instantly. Because he didn't know he was going to Mexico until like a week before. And so it's kind of crazy. Kind of happened just like that. And so enjoy wherever you are right now and enjoy your situations and enjoy your life right now, because you never know when it could change instantly. And so always remember, keep spreading sunshine, and God loves you.